You people depict this as a being angry or agitators or anti-anything. It's really the love for our people that has us fight. So when you see the police or the politicians using their power to oppress our people that are totally innocent, that brings out our love for our people. We're going to protect them by any means necessary. So it's not about the anger. It's about the love that we have for our community and our folks. Don't get sidetracked or misguided. This call God love, y'all. Check it. I got love for all those that feel my struggle. When you have, I got no choice, make it still, no hustle. To anybody that's blind and really can't see, just to stay driven and try to live the same dream. They say it's all political. Besides that, we all got issues. Catching your physical, but don't let this cold world get you. We ain't taking shit no more. We gonna beat the landlord. Time to organize and show them what we stand for. Fuck the chief, though we all for peace. The beast still lives. Looking at the bar police. To all the homies trying to live, but it's hard to smile. To the parents that's alone, cause they lost their child. I'ma keep you on my mind, doing more than try. But I'm thinking about the children that's dying in Palestine. Rest in peace to the brother. My heart goes to the mother and any other victim that don't deserve to suffer. I got love for those that sacrifice themselves for a bigger cause, cause they know in life is hell. I got love for the hustlers that's far from home, trying to get their thing cracking all across the globe. I got for all of those in the same shoes, anybody recognizing that you must pay dues. I got love for those set back from the beginning, and they never got a taste of this better living. I got love. If you got love in your heart, can you make some noise, y'all? Yeah.